begin with federal support for the state. Montana is set to get a nice chunk of money for airport safety and infrastructure. It's part of a more than $500 million national investment. The U.S. Department of Transportation has awarded more than $26 million to Montana. MTN's Caitlin Boysell breaks down how that money will be distributed and used.
The U.S. Department of Transportation will be awarding over $26 million to 17 airports in Montana. One of those airports is right here in Great Falls.
The way most infrastructure is funded at smaller airports is through the Airport Trust Fund.
The fund is built through taxes you pay with every ticket you purchase. That money is then used for upcoming projects at airports nationwide through the entitlement grant.
For every passenger that boards a plane here at Great Falls, we receive about $10 to $15 in federal and passenger facility charge funds that helps us fund our infrastructure.
The project must include things like operations, facilities and equipment, or research and development.
This year we're going to rebuild the road system pretty much from the terminal building back to the FedEx building. The roadway is used by FedEx for all the freight that moves out of here. It's also used by some of the private pilots to get back to home and aviation and those types of things.
But it's not just commercial airports that receive this grant. Small rural airports can also qualify. This year, Turner received over $1 million through the fund.
Of course, this airport has had some federal funding in the past, so we're obligated to continue to maintain that airport as best we can. And without these grants, of course, we can't afford that in a small area.
So the next time you fly the friendly skies, just know your ticket will help fund projects in the future.
Yet another reason it's really important to fly local, because for every passenger that comes through, we receive more federal dollars, and that helps us build infrastructure here, support local contractors, support local jobs here in town.
Reporting in Great Falls, Caitlin Boysell, MTN News.
For a full list of airport funds and improvements, you can check our website for details.